About a year ago, a guy unboxed one of the craziest knives in the world, a 0.08 minimal wear Nomad Pattern 700. It's not listed anywhere anymore because it's in the private inventory, but this is what I consider the best double-sided blue gem Nomad knife. It's almost entirely blue on both sides, but it's not the number one pattern. This one is apparently considered the best. Which one do you like more?